Hello guys, welcome back to Darkness Rises Tips and Tricks. Today I'm gonna power up more my warrior. Right now 8.5 million, so let's see how much we can get now. So first I did some adventure and I farmed essences, and I suggest to do this. If you are low on gold, do in the weekend when its gold increase, use instant clear tickets, use gold boost, and also guys, try to use the gear and accessory that boost the gold also. That way you can farm very fast lots of gold. Okay, let's see. Runes, I think I'm okay, but let's open. Maybe I'll get the plus plus. So I have in here, let's see, some rune B to A plus plus. Maybe I'll get some plus plus. Let's see. Ah, B plus. Okay, let's see. How about the jewels? Can we get? Ooh, wow, three. I got three of them, guys. Okay. That's good. Still have A++ runes. Let's see, maybe I get lucky on these ones. Not quite, guys. How you can get the runes? Well, I got them from the monthly login, but also if you have gems, you go to shop, guys, and you have support packs. Okay, limited gear. Okay, jewels and runes. See, 10 A to A plus plus, 3500 gems. So that's another way. Okay, let's see. What else? Pet. Oh yeah, need to get some. I want to upgrade more this pet, so I'll get some berries. Let's open one more. It's not the best pet, but what can I do? Another thing that I need from here. Still have lots of things in here. Okay, so yes, where is it? I need this, yeah, ultimate skill scrolls. So I'm gonna open 20. Hopefully I'll get enough. Okay. And I think that's it for now. So let's go to my pet and let's try. Okay, level 25. Let's do this. 15,000. And if we feed him, let's give him some food. He's starving. 17,000. Almost 8.6 million. It's not that bad. Let's see, runes, can I upgrade one to S++? I don't have in here. Okay, it seems not right now. Skills, ultimate. This one, I need one more for the other one. Let's upgrade this one. Okay. Oh yeah, I can collect, I think, more skills and the rage points. 1, 2, and that's it. I don't think I can upgrade the rage. Ah, I can. Nice, that is good. What should I get? Elite monster or defense range? Maybe go for defense range. Now let's get for the elite monsters. When they will increase the adventure, I can use that on the elites. Okay, because they will add new stages, guys. I don't know exactly when, I'm just waiting. Okay, now let's see other things. So I need to get this to plus 5 for the extra defense buff, and I want to make some S+ or S++ jewels for my gear, guys. First, let's try to get the refinement. Let's see, maybe I have some rank B in here, or random. It's our choice. Well, let's open this one. I'm gonna open like 15. Okay, not that many. How about your 10? And the rest I'm gonna craft. Let's go and craft the rest. Ooh, I'm low on these materials. Send it from the right. Okay. Let's craft this one. Let's see, can I get more from here? Because I know I will need no choice. Okay, only one. And here, this one's B2 A plus. Nice, I got this one's. Should be enough. Let's get this one's also. So, okay. Yeah, I'm okay now. Boom, there you go. 52, almost 53,000, not bad. For this one I already have almost full set. Besides the weapon, they are all PvP tier 8, so it's good that's PvP. And this one, it's tier 9 non-PvP, so battlefield PvE. Okay, let's see what else I wanted to do. Can I get this one to higher level? Let's see. I might risk. Levels. Okay, 60% chance with this one. Let's try. Wish me luck, guys. Come on. Come on. Wow, 80% chance fail. Wow, I'm not surprised. This is you know, okay. Let's see. So, I said I'm gonna make some S plus and S plus plus jewels, guys. So, let's see. I want to upgrade, for example, if you get T plus, okay? If you fuse, there is a chance, slight chance, from the fusion that will go up also and get S and get plus plus also. So there is a chance. Let's see if this time we can get it. If not, we're gonna make an S plus. Okay, B plus. Come on. What's this? A plus. And guess what? I'm gonna make it. Nice, I'm gonna make it S plus. Yeah, didn't go up. I think before the chances was higher. 19,000 is not bad. And I can still make, let's see, which one? Defense knockout recovery or slow. This is stun. Okay, I'm gonna upgrade this one, okay? Fuse to S plus. Let's see. And one second. This I'm gonna upgrade to S so I can use it to fuse the other one. Oops, what I mean? My bad. Okay, so I'm gonna defense done. This is the one. No. Which one was it? Slow? Ah, this one, okay. Got confused. No. So what should I do? I'm gonna use this one like this. Okay. So don't use more than you need. See, S++. Cool, let's see how much power it gives. 17,000. Okay, let's see for weapon if we got something better. We don't have any plus plus besides this one. Now I'm gonna keep, I have the S plus attack. Once I'll get the plus plus, I'm gonna make it. So for weapon, it's fine. Let's see this one. S plus. S plus plus. Okay. So I'm gonna check all to see where I need. Okay, this I need to make it. Let's see if we can make two. One second, guys. Crit activation. Okay. So I need more. These are for, okay. I think I don't have enough materials. Yep. So I cannot make for this one. I need one like this. You know what I'm gonna do? Let's see. Gonna make this one. Fuse. And gonna use, let's see. One second. Upgrade this. Okay, now should be fine. The green one, this one. I said I'm gonna fuse. Use this. And now I can upgrade that one to S plus, because I have five, or I should have five. Where they are? Don't see them. Oh, here. Okay, so once you have five of the same type, you can upgrade. Nice. And what I'm gonna do instead of this, I'm gonna make a plus plus one. Let's knock out recovery. Knockdown recovery, let's make this one. See how much power it gives compared to the others. Okay, and one more like this. As far as I know, the highest power you get from the defense. 18,000, that's good. Okay, let's put also this one. So let's see, for accessories, jewels. Ooh, nice. How about this one? So in here, I can make this one. Fuse, boom, and use. I need to be 100% chance. Okay, let's see. 22,700. Okay, nice. So the HP gives quite a lot. Let's make also one is this one. PvP HP, let's see how much it gives. This one, okay. So fuse. Okay, and now let's make it. As far as I know, I think it gives less power. Well, let's see if I'm right. Yeah. So try to, if you want more power, guys, try to get the HP, normal HP, not the PvP HP. It gives you more power. 22,700 and this one 18,000. So there is a difference, guys. Okay, let's see for this one. Do we have enough? Let's remove this one. They are both. So I'm gonna put this HP. So I don't have others. I cannot make more S's right now. Okay, so quite nice. 88.7 million, guys. See? So don't underestimate the jewels or the runes. They can increase your power and they are very useful also for PV and PvP. Let's see for costumes. Let's see if I can, if I have something else to open in there. Any more costumes to open? Okay, nothing, but there is a way you can craft some costume deco. If you have enough blacksmith tokens, this you get from guild PvP. And actually what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna open just a few costumes. So let's see if I get some luck. Maybe I get the new, okay, Spectrum. It'll be nice to get some S plus or S plus plus. Okay, Spectrum. Lots of Spectrum lists. Devil Wings. I don't have that one. Maybe I'll complete some sets. Also, I don't know if I have the sword for the Spectrum. Okay, I might complete one set, we'll see. Okay. Lots of Spectrum they drop now. Ooh, Devil, nice. So I got the style for the devil, guys. I'm gonna test it. Just let's see, I'm gonna open two more. That was Spectrum. So for devil, I don't know how many I have. I'll check, guys. And last one. Okay, this is Warlord. Okay, B plus. It seems I got this one is better, slightly better. So I have completed some collection, the Spectrum, see? 200 extra attack. Okay. Devil, I need just the Devil Horns. Okay, interesting. Actually, let's go and see how it looks. Let's extract the styles, guys. So, costumes. Extract. Boom. Not yet. Let's extract the horns, the wings. And let's see how it looks. I'm very curious. Okay, let's take this one out. Let's equip this. Okay, not bad. Not bad. I don't want to see this. Okay, it's not bad. Let's see with this mask. Looks like the guy from Devil Must Cry. This or this? They are both. Okay. So if I get the horns also, maybe it will look even better. Nice. So guys, this was the video for today. Hope it was useful. Remember guys to like, subscribe and comment. Till next time. See you and bye. Oops.